Bells of Winter was written on a calm December morning and titled by the composer's wife. Describing the piece, she said, "Through a willow maybe bowed beneath the weight of winter, its beauty is still seen as a promise of warmth and hope, emanate from within." The piece is used as a simple melody to reflect the simplicity and majestic beauty of the willows that on that December morning.